I'm Major General Chuck Whittington, Acting Director of the Army National Guard and former commander of the 29th Infantry Division. I wanted to take a moment to remember the tremendous heroism shown by all of those brave heroes who fought on D-Day 75 years ago. Army National Guard soldiers of the blue and the gray were the tip of the spear in Allied efforts to liberate Europe from the clutches of Nazi tyranny. Soldiers of the 29th Infantry Division have been serving proudly for more than a century. It was 75 years ago on D-Day that the Blue and the Gray Division established its true legacy of incredible bravery while storming the beaches of Normandy. Warriors from the 116th Infantry Regiment were the first to hit Omaha Beach on June 6, 1944. They faced relentless enemy fire and suffered enormous casualties. But ultimately, they overcame tremendous challenges, establishing the second front in the European theater. They led the way to victory in World War II. Thank you. 29, let's go.